Show me the animal. Show me the animal. Come on.
You want to see the animal?
Show me the animal.
That's it.
Wow.
I still can't figure out why you're baiting these guys.
That's the animal.
You can't,
Michael? That is it right there.
Well, I thought you were smarter than that.
Animal. Oh, wait a minute.
Why would he want to be in a ring with these two like this on Sunday if he beats Daniel Bryan?
He's not in the ring with him right now.
That's
finish
right,
it off, Dave. Come on, finish it off.
Oh! Oh, my gosh.
Wow.
Oh, that's going to leave a mark.
Who needs spring training?
You're unbelievable.
You're like a better than any motivational speaker I've ever seen.
This just shows you how much these guys want to get in the ring with me.
I can see that.
This is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight in Washington, D.C. 15,000 plus. Our main event, no disqualification. Batista versus Orton. The Authority, Triple H, and Stephanie with us at ringside.
Remember, at one time, this was the main event of WrestleMania. But now... Now Triple H will be joining once he beats Daniel Bryan.
Here comes the end.
And Steph, I hate to be the one to suggest just that the fear of some sort of reprisal, but it may be.
Well, then don't suggest
it. May be Daniel Bryan in that radio room.
It's just laughable. I mean, have you seen the size of Daniel Bryan? He is tiny next to Triple H. It's a no contest, really.
What about that old expression? It's not the size of the dog in the fight.
So then why are you having the match?
It's an old expression.
That's a good saying.
Why are you having the match?
That's exactly all it is.
Why don't you just move on to the main event then, Triple H Sunday? I mean, why bother?
We will.
Come here.
The world wanted it. He asked for it. I'm giving it to him.
Randy Orton.
This is it. This is it. This is the Viper.
That is it.
This is what I'm talking about. These guys are going to town. These guys are doing it. Kicking it.
And attacked by Bryan.
Well, somebody got the hell beat out of him, but I think it was Triple H.
Daniel Bryan is here.
Randy Orton says no to the universe's yes.
Spear by Batista. A spear by Batista. Took his eye off his opponent. And now Batista. And now Daniel Bryan. Kick to the side of the head. Daniel Bryan.
The knee. He hit him with the knee.
You can't get him. There goes Triple H. Taken out by Bryan. This is Shades of Sunday. This is Shades of WrestleMania. Daniel Bryan has taken out the Authority. Daniel Bryan. He's rabid. Full effect. Triple H is being bounced all over this arena.
Oh my God! Look at this.
Daniel Bryan with a kendo stick.
It's an unmerciful beating by Daniel Bryan.
15,000.
Oh,
in unison. What a scene! What a moment!
And Daniel Bryan standing tall. Stephanie McMahon asked me earlier, have you seen the size of Daniel Bryan? Well, Stephanie, look at him now.
Is this what it's going to be like Sunday at WrestleMania?
Or does this movement die at WrestleMania?
Will the Yes Movement rule the
they
world?
They died at WrestleMania! No!
Can Daniel Bryan do the impossible?
Oh, I don't know. After seeing what we just witnessed, I think it's possible.